met up with these guys.
This is Pony Club!
What's your name?
James.
James?
Shirley.
Shirley. I'm Alfred.
Alfred.
Nice to meet you guys. We've been sharing this chair for the past, like, maybe an hour and a half. And you guys are here to see who? Driftless Pony Club?
Driftless Pony Club.
So what's 2011 going for you guys?
College life, you know, studying.
College?
Yeah.
What are you studying for?
I'm computer science.
Oh yeah, I'm in IT. What do you do? Like, what kind of computer science?
It's so crazy, this never happened.
Like, there are so many games
that I found out
about. That's even better. Do you think about like IBM mobile?
Maybe looking at IBM? IBM?
Okay, good. You'll be alright. So what do you look forward to in 2011?
Like, I don't really check that out.
How about you?
There's a bunch of bands I'd love to see. But like, a lot of the really good ones, like, I can't play, like, the
box. You're just here at a party. Now, if you were to talk to yourself a year from now, what would you say?
They were at,
work harder.
That's true. No, you see what he's doing. He's already there. He has to work a little bit more harder. You got like two more years. That's like a millennium. Make sure you show your side. Show your side to this. I got it for him. There you go.
Thanks, man.
He just bought me a drink. This guy.
Is that your band?
You guys want a picture together?
Nah.
He's taking video right now.
Oh, video.
Yeah. Nice. How you doing? Let me buy you a water.
I'm already sweating.
I know. It looks good on you.
Oh,
you look great right now.
There you go, sir. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Go for it.
I always like to stare at people while I'm playing and make them feel uncomfortable, but I can't see any of you when I'm playing, so.
I'm sure they're uncomfortable.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Thanks to the Mike Lombardo Trio.
All right, this is a real old one.
Yeah.
Like real old. Almost as old as Matt. Matt's actually 13 years old.
I'm
Did I miss it? Oh no, I still see some. Nice, huh? I love that view. I can never get enough of that. Isn't that beautiful?